So, I've just logged in for War of the Thorns. Patch 8.0.1. So I logged in this time last week, and I thought it was going to be there and it wasn't. So we're going to take two and do it again. So if I look really red, which I probably do, it's because we're in the middle of a heat wave and we've just got back from Kung Fu. So I am burning up and a bit sweaty too, but I wanted to get onto this. So downloading, update, shouldn't take a couple seconds. And you might see weird on my t-shirt, because a bit of it's green and my green screen's green, so you can see bits of the screen for it. Like, type search now. Anyway, weird little quote. Oh, updated. Not sure what to expect. Oh, by the way, might do a video on that Warbringers. That was amazing. The sound is a bit off, I don't personally. Right, go on to the main. I always do it from Festival, don't worry. I play in the most. So yeah, we're on a proper heat wave. Oh, here we go. I don't normally talk through them, but I think we'll make some banging on the wall soon. As the Legion's presence wanes from our world, a new threat has arisen. It is with a heavy heart that I must ask you to put your life on the line for Alliance once more. I received a disturbing message from our operatives stationed in Orgrimmar. Oh, I wonder who that is. Maybe get to meet them or not. Anyway. I await your arrival at Stormwind Keep to discuss matters further. King Andaman Reef. Okay.
Though the Legion has fallen, a new threat rises. Disturbing messages are arriving from our operatives in Orgrimmar. Join me at Stormwind Keep to discuss the matter further.
Pretty twitchy shoulders. And that's kind of weird how you done it. It's slightly buggy, but okay. Good thing I'm in Stormwind. That thing might not do. Might need to be. Oh, I've only just got used to new abilities. Normally, I wouldn't think it's streaming on me, but here we go. Everyone's going ahead. Wait, you look better off. Change. Looks like he's sitting in big awkward.
Sometimes we must fight for what we believe in.
You have fought bravely in the name of the Alliance time and time again. For that I owe you a great debt of gratitude. But even more must be asked, I fear. Oh yeah, I would have thought so. I don't know if I'll read out all the quests like in future, but I'll read a few at the moment. 2 seconds. Right. Given the potential of as a right to change the face of warfare, it comes as no surprise that the war chief seeks to lay claim to it. It's just it's indicated that she's mobilizing an army to march on Slavis in sight of the Great War. We should do that. The heroes of the Horde Alliance fought side by side during the Argus campaign. Do you think Sylvanas is ready to cast that unity aside? So she is. Speaking of Matthias Shaw, I want you to oversee our presence in Silithus. Silithus again?
victory in the light.
Just a moment, Your Majesty. New information has come to light. Never pause.
I'm gonna turn the music down. Sorry, mate. What were you saying?
We fight in the shadows.
Wait, our reports were wrong. Damn poor clever bastards. Very, very British. I'll give them that. They diverted at the North Fork of the Barrens and are now marching on Ashenvale. Caldari forces already set sail for Silithus. Must be halfway there by now. Only defenders still in the air are Dynastian City Guard. They are en route to Astronar, but they won't last long against an army. A commander goes by the name of Delarin Summermoon. Well, sounds elven. Which case makes sense. Find her on the Geo. Buy us time. We will get our fleet there as soon as we can. Oh, mages! Just teleport!
Sleep with one eye open.
After Astronaut. Okay, Moonlight. I think my mouse pad was really like... Not even bad. Get this kit. Let's go.
Bodies. So many bodies. We tried to set a trap for the Horde. It failed. We could not stop them. Our outposts were taken by surprise. They fell one by one. The guards were poisoned. And the civilians, not even they were spared. I only hope that some managed to flee before. Forgive me, friend. Who did you say you were? Are you the one Malfurion spoke of?
You know what I really like about that?
There are more wisps than I can count. A loss of life. Merciful Elune, please bless the fallen.
Right, I was going to say, that's what I really like about it, is they've actually voiced the quests, mostly. I always feel, I know it's going to make the game files huge, but I do like the whole actual voices in here. Makes it feel more immersive.
I serve the Caldori.
Good. I hear it. My sisters lie slain on the soft earth of Ashenvale. Oh, it's a shame. Not Niles. We are trained to expect lots of soldiers die in battle, but this was a despicable attack even for the Horde. I mean, it wasn't the Horde as such. We have little time to grieve, but we are not savages like our enemy. Please, Omnigina, help me say a prayer to Elune in honor of the fallen. The wisps deserve the light of the blessing.
The Horde will pay for this incursion.
Tread carefully, all is not as it seems. Butchers who did this to skulk within Astronaut. If you find them, give them what they deserve.
Elune, save us.
Who will convince us sent by Sylvanas? So they found this during a broken shore. I was convinced that. Hello.
That is the only way!
Yeah, during the broken shore, I was convinced that Sylvanas didn't just do this, despite the cinematic, and obviously I didn't know what would happen before, so to the point where I actually used my boost, my Legion boost, on a Horde character, just so I could play through the scenario.
That is the only way!
Turns out I was right. She didn't ditch us. So, I'm trusting my hunch again now. I'm saying this isn't entirely hurting. Ah, someone. Oh, there we go.
No survivors!
Feels weird adding this overpowering to my rotation.
No survivors!
There is much to be done.
Light of Illumina. Listen, thank you. I agree. This was the thing of sorrow. It's also a purpose. The forest stirs aglow with their light. It's quite pretty. Quickly, my fear beckons.
My people will endure.
Now, my fear will be. Oh. Must have been new content. Obviously, I don't know much about it yet. Seems alright. I swear, astronauts normally on fire anyway. But, yeah, if you're watching, put it in the chat or comments what you think of the content. Do you like how it's broken down into three parts? Sorry, I'm talking quite quiet. We have a neighbor next door who's a bit, let's say, awkward.
You will come no further, Banshee Queen.
Most quietest
no!
the noise
Do
of the banging wall.
Fools!
Yep.
At least now we know how dangerous the
you
wisps
may pass
can
through
be.
The wall here.
How are you?
The wisps will not harm you. I must protect the wild.
Invaded, I did my best to thwart them. It is unknown how many forces have made passage already. This wall will slow them down, but it will not halt their attack entirely. Did you hear that? Nope. The ancients call to us. We must protect them at all costs, Amelina. We see what our eyes cannot see, and hear what our ears cannot hear. I mean, like your brother. I have druids in Twilight Vale. Find them, send them to the grove of the ancients, and reinforce the wall. Mercy for the man. Is that health? How much health am I reading that now? What if not? The ruin wrought by the horde is driving the children of the forest mad. Chief among them are Blackwood Firbolgs. They've given in to the madness and are a threat to everyone. Left to their madness, they can strike us from behind while our forces engage the horde. pains me to ask this, but please, your own twilight bell, put these creatures out in misery before they endanger anyone else.
Nature stands with you.
Some cats have turned up.
Malfuria, Horde forces have gathered at the Zoramgar outpost.
The Banshee Queen seeks to capture the World Tree. Dalaran, travel to our outposts. Gather every soldier you can find and bring them here.
And you, Shando?
Sylvanas seeks to engage me, and I plan to give her what she wants. Word has been sent to our fleet. The Loon willing, it will soon return.
As you command.
If you're facing Sylvanas, why are you going that way?
Be careful.
Greetings.
Michael. Thank you very much. Well, you will find a bunch of things. Thanks a bunch. Okay. Would you mind if you just go help? Thank you very much. Yeah, no, that's fine. Let's go for that bird. Fly quicker. Just do these fur bolts.
It's too far away.
Maybe he's not. Do you find having enough rage? I'm just going for aspect traits, I guess.
I need to get closer.
Work our way up to Lord Lowe. Where are you? Hello.
I am glad you stand with us.
Oh, the company's up to you.
Hello. Save you. Take the shredder. I will drive the invaders from the room.
What bits this one? What can do? I don't know.
There is much to be done.
Cool. like Everwoods. That sounds weird. Bloody. Well done, trees. So many squares. Okay. Oops, coincidence, hopefully. Oh, it's the tree that was our chat. Hello. Ancients of the forest, connected to one another, with a sense of disturbance from within our roots. I can feel it now on June, the rumble of the footsteps in the distance, the thundering clamour of war. Each branch they break, they awaken the ancients. Soon my brethren will answer in kind, for nothing shall disrupt the balance of nature. A disturbance is near, our kindred spirits cry for help. Seek to restore balance. Okay.
What brings you here?
Mother.
Go in peace.
Okay, now. This way. It's quite freezing.
After you, champion. If you would like me to incapacitate any of them, just say so. But quietly. The Firbolgs are normally a peaceful tribe. Being ousted from their home must have sent them into a frenzy.
What a very sad campaign we can still strike back. Their war machines are terrible to behold, but they are still machines, and machines do not work well. Going to hack on punches are in the workings. A sabotage for you. That can mean dozens of lives saved. Just kill people who use them.
The Horde will pay for this incursion. Kill this one quickly, before they alert the others. Careful, hero. We must do this quietly.
Quietly. This needs to be done. Do you want me?
Must have driven the Firbolgs from their home.
Let's go.
I am glad you stand with us.
going to look like. We've done what we can. Come on, let's finish our mission.
My people will endure. I serve the Kaldori.
Can't just fly. Sensing a powerful force that emits, it's unlike anything I've felt before. It comes from the earth itself. That makes sense. You Delarin summon me, seek it out. On the ghost water's edge, there's a place you call Nashvel. I don't call it that.
Right away.
You come in. Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, my mouse is going all funny again. It's pretty good. Not moving, see at the moment I'm moving. Oh, okay. I'll probably go funny again in a minute. Yeah, that's right. Okay.
I am glad you stand with us.
Who would have taken the master's glaive? Fought the glaive from a distance. From this place was a loon's light, but it pleases the Azerite, the Horde, so desperate desire. The substance Azerite is hurting on me, and the Horde seem eager to collect it for themselves. Let's not let it happen, take as much Azerite as you can find, and ensure the Horde don't retrieve it. Mortals in this area trying to collect as much Azerite as possible. No doubt they intend to weaponize it, slay any war forces you find. Must not be allowed to get their hands on the Azerite.
The Horde will pay for this incursion.
The thing is, we don't know it was the Horde, technically speaking.
We need to get closer.
Feels like it's setting them up to attack the grounds for war. This mouse has gone nuts again.
there is much to be done.
See this mouse again. It's just not it's getting in the way of anything. I don't know what's doing it. So be us.
Brothers and sisters, the Horde is pressing further into Darkshore. Rally at the Wild Bend River.
This map is just getting messed up. Can't get it. I forget the daughter now, it's still a way to go. Sound good. That would be there, wouldn't it? Torn.
How might nature serve?
This is stupid. This mouse is going nuts.
May the winds be at your back.
I'd love to, but I can't.
Greetings, friend.
I'd switch mouse.
How may I aid you?
Every foe we slay, two more take the place. We are too few in number to stand toe to toe. We must fall back on the general strategy and yet overcome numbers. Regroup at Dunnances. Send for Dunnances.
May nature guide your path.
To get back to Darnassus. How the hell am I going to find this place?
bring you. Well.
Let's go. Go for a normal route. Maybe I'll look different. I'm kind of enjoying this so far. Oh, the mouse. Bugger. Still looks relatively normal. There's no reason it shouldn't. Maybe a bit more traffic than what I thought. It's weird. I thought we were going to have to push it to Lordney. Maybe Lordney will be the next time scenario. Quest there. Stupid slow level. I made most of this place. Inside, but I just used to teleport while it's still there. Normally like that. I can't remember.
I serve the Kaldorei.
Hello. Hello. I see you. These are trapped in time zones, you know. Let's gather our strength. Help push the Horde out of our lands. We must call upon the strength our people have to offer. Go seek out the druids, priestesses, our sentinels. Make a call to arms and watch the Kaldorei rise to action. Only together we can hope to end the stalemate at the Wild Bend River. When you're finished, report to Malfior Stormage. He awaits us. Oh, awaits our fleet.
My people will endure.
Let's go. Oh, I don't want to see Dionysus come up with flames. I like it. They come here occasionally.
What means it?
Hi. Yeah, we need a bit of help over there. That's pretty good. Oh, you have pretty tits. Not everyone else. Plus, you know, you should be out of here for the next bit.
Good luck, friend.
That'd be great, thank you. to here. Watch the other ones run out. Yeah, it's a bit rubbish. Let's go see the priestess. Hi.
The loon be with you.
The loon be with you. Priestess, will require your aid to hold the problem.
May the stars guide you.
Doctor, send word to the High Priestess of Bones. Sisters, come and check the lands. See, they're gonna help. Just to clap around, it didn't bother.
How might nature serve?
That's the answer we must ask.
Nature stands. Our fleet has returned from Silicus. Their loon be praised. Their might is sorely needed. King Anduin will send his soldiers to aid us. We must hold our ground until they arrive.
Okay.
Your deeds will not be forgotten by the Kaldori, hero. The aid you lend in these dark times could make all the difference.
May our will be stronger than their machines of war.
A war is not won or lost in a single battle. Our day will come.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. I'm gonna guess that's a wrap. Oh, for now. Never seen this many birds before. Fatigue zone, give it a rest. Oh. I'm standing on a boat. You're sitting on Asus while it's not in flames. Game.
Greetings.
Yeah. Flying. Thanks for watching everyone. That was pretty cool. Nice variety of quests. 44 minutes at the moment, so you know, it's not too long. Maybe could have been a bit longer. But yeah, it was pretty good. Enjoyed it. Have to see how the whole one plays out. I've got a Blood Elf Rogue, so I'll do it on there. As I fly back to Darnassus for, I guess, probably one of the last times. It's a bit sad. I'll sign out and say goodnight. Look forward to seeing you next time.